Of course, we all need clothing. And when you want clothing and everything that surrounds it, you want quality and you want value. There's a place in Branson you need to check out. Now, with me is Terry Clark, and we are at Consignment Clothing Exchange. Good to see you, Terry.
First of all, you
got to tell me about your friend here. I don't think this is one on consignment.
No. Everybody wants to buy her, but no, she's not for sale. This is Jolie.
Hi, Jolie.
She's our little mascot.
Yeah. Well, you can come and see Jolie, of course, here at the store. Tell me about your store, because, you know, you hear consignment shops all over the place. Tell me about yours. What makes yours different?
Well, we definitely try to set ourselves apart from the average consignment store.
Mm-hmm.
We are very selective as far as what we take. It pretty much has to look brand new in order for us to take it from the consignor and put it on our racks.
What kind of things are you talking about? Because most of the time, I know this was something I noticed right away, you have a large selection of men's clothing and accessories here, which you don't always get at consignment shops.
No. The husbands always have an area to shop when they're in, too. So we carry pre-owned clothing for ladies, plus juniors and men.
Now, but what I see around us, you have all different styles, all different levels, from casual to very dressy clothing here.
Right. We have casual clothing for the lake in the summer. We have formals for the high school proms. We have evening wear for nights out.
You cover just about everything
right,
here.
Right, we do.
And I was noticing over in this part of the store here, you have sport shirts for men, like if you want to go play golf or picnic, things
right,
like that
right.
as well.
Right, we do. We have tuxedos, we have men's suits, we have shorts, we have pullovers.
Again, covering all bases
there.
That's right. Now, you know, I know you have shoes for ladies, you also have shoes for men.
Mm-hmm.
Now, when you say consignment shop, that says something a little bit different, because people are coming in here with different things that they would like to sell. How does that all work if someone wants to put something on consignment here?
When the individuals bring their items in, we set them up on an account.
Mm-hmm.
Everything is logged with our software, and as soon as the item sells, they receive 40% of what the item sells for.
Mm-hmm. Now, are they able to keep track of how things are moving around here? I understand, you have a really good way for folks to...
Yes.
We keep an eye on things.
We actually have a website where they can actually, from home, log on. They'll see all the items we price, how much we price them for, and when they sell, they know when they have money to come pick up or shop with.
So you can keep kind of a day-to-day tally on what's going on
right,
here.
Right.
And what age ranges do you cover here as far as the different clothing you have?
We cover anywhere from a young teenager all the way up.
Mm-hmm.
All the way up. So.
Okay. How do people find your shop?
We are located at the Shops at Branson Meadows, right off of Gretna Road. We're right south of the Mansion Theater.
Now, as I understand it, this is also a great place to get your friends together and make this the place you want to go.
Right. Many of our customers, when they come to Branson to shop, they tell us this is the first place they hit.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of
things do you carry here as far as, you know, quality? Because I'm looking around and it looks like you've got some name brands, things like that.
Yes. The great thing about this store is you can find all your favorite department and designer brands under one roof. You
mm-hmm.
don't have to go from store to store.
And as I understand, this isn't a one and done with you. You've been doing this for quite a while.
Yes, I opened my first store 27 years ago in the Kansas City area, so I've been doing it a long time.
So this is what you bring your expertise into, what people see and are able to purchase right here.
That's right.
All right, tell them once again how they can find you right here.
We're located at the Shops at Branson Meadows. If you're not familiar with this area, if you just enter the Shops at Branson Meadows on your navigation, it'll bring you right here. But we're 4370 Gretna Road.
Webpage, are you on Facebook?
Yes, Facebook under Consignment Clothing Exchange and consignmentclothingexchange.com.
All right, Terry, thank you for having us by. We appreciate it. You did great. You're a star. Consignment Clothing Exchange. It's all under one roof. You got to come see them.